When we go back in history, we come to know that according to the Webster Dictionary, fundamentalism was first time used to describe a group of American Christians in the early part of the 20th century. These American Christians, they protested against the church, and they said, previously the church believed that the complete message of the Bible was from God. These Protestant Christians, they protested against the church and said, not only is the message of the Bible from God, every word, every letter of the Bible is from God. If someone can prove that every letter, every word of the Bible is from Almighty God, then this movement is a good movement. On the other hand, if someone can prove that every word, every letter of the Bible is not from Almighty God, then this movement is not a good movement. When we read the Oxford Dictionary says that fundamentalist is a person who strictly adheres to the ancient or fundamental doctrines of any religion. But when we read the revised edition of Oxford Dictionary, there's a slight change. It says that fundamentalist is a person who strictly adheres to the ancient scriptures or fundamentals of any religion, especially Islam. Especially Islam has been added in the revised edition of Oxford Dictionary. The moment you hear the word fundamentalist, immediately you start thinking of a Muslim.